my first show in town in the whole world. I don't want to bomb.
Okay, but just a little bit.
Okay, places, everyone, places. Hello, everyone. This is a real, genuine oyster, which needs my Denson from Hong Kong. Say hello, Mr. Oyster. Hello. Now, when Mr. Oyster here eats a grain of sand, it sits in his tummy and he has digestion. And then he makes a brawl. But if you get a lot of oysters with indigestion, you can make a whole necklace. Isn't that wonderful? I'm sorry, he won't die. It's just the tummy ache.
It's not Mr. Oyster, Olivia. It's Miss Pam.
Do you have a tummy ache too?
No, you don't understand. See, I was just minding my own business for 3 years of high school. Now, come senior year, my best friend is leaving me. Me too.
I didn't know either.
And now I can't make it up. All those times I could have studied. Oh, I was stupid. I could have done better in those classes. Now she's going away to some big university and leaving me.